last few games. How do you feel like you're, you know, handling that position, handling that role?
I think I'm playing it all right. I got to still cut down on some of the turnovers late in games, but I think I'm doing all right, though.
Obviously, you're going to Arkansas. They like to press for 40 minutes and all that. Is it, you know, maybe figure to stress holding on the ball more this game?
Nah. I mean, we just got to be ready for it, and that's preparation. And practice is next few days. Got to make sure everybody's focused and ready for it on Saturday.
You've been close in a lot of these road games. Haven't been able to get over the top. What do y'all need to do differently to kind of get over the hump?
Well, I feel like these last two games we got over the hump. We're just going to try to keep on pushing from out there.
I know Mario played the last game in place of Golden, but have Coach talked to you kind of about maybe even having a bigger role at the point area?
I think with Trey being out, I might play a little bit more than I have, but I think Brandon will be ready to play, and he's always ready.
You guys feel like you can't catch a break with all you know, injuries and having everybody?
It be like that sometimes. I definitely feel like these past few games, Trey was getting back to his old self and getting to his groove. I mean, we all told him he'll be all right.
Why do you think y'all been so much more successful at home than on the road so far this season? Obviously, you get crowd and stuff. What do you think's been made the difference for you in home games and on the road?
I don't think it's really been much of a difference. I just think we've corrected areas at the end of games these past few games, and instead of turning the ball over, we made some baskets.
Is that a sign of growing up, the team itself growing up a little bit, you know, finishing late in the executing late in the games?
I mean, it definitely is. A lot of road games we lost were because we were making, like you said, immature plays, kind of doing things we didn't have to. But I think these last few games we took care of the ball a lot better.
Jordan, do you think that kind of thing translates no matter, you know, whether you get it done at home or on the road, as long as you come through in that situation, you know, you learn from it, you can take that with you?
Yeah, I definitely feel like I don't feel like we're the kind of team that plays better here nor there. It's just like you said, plays like that, it'll help you going on the road.
The Vandy game probably shouldn't have been as close at the end as it was. How do you prevent those maybe breakdowns or some of the things that happened to get it to, you know, being a one-point game at the end?
We're up on our team. We got to do a better job of just keeping our foot on the gas. We have a tendency of letting up at times. That's also a part of us just growing as a team.